These banana pudding cupcakes were a special request for the very special one-year-old's birthday. They're vanilla cupcakes with a banana pudding and then yummy cream on top and a banana chip. I enjoyed them and my in-laws enjoyed them so much, I think I want to add them to my menu. But I kind of want to lean into that banana cream pie aspect and add a graham cracker crust to them. What do you think? Should I add these? Are you a fan of banana cream pie?